إِنَّا أَنزَلْنَاهُ فِي لَيْلَةِ الْقَدْرِ وَمَا أَدْرَاكَ مَا لَيْلَةُ الْقَدْرِ لَيْلَةُ الْقَدْرِ خَيْرٌ مِنْ أَلْفِ شَهْرٍ.
These 10 nights contain Laylatul Qadr. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, whoever stands Laylatul Qadr with faith and expecting the reward from Allah, all of his sins will be forgiven. And at the end of the day, that is why we stand in our prayer at night in Ramadan, asking Allah to save us from the hellfire, asking Allah for Jannah, asking Allah to forgive us for our sins. That's what we want. That's what we aim for. But this special night, this one of these nights, which is Laylatul Qadr, it's all about standing that night in prayer and about making dua on that night. And the best dua you can make is the dua mentioned in the hadith of Aisha radiallahu anha, annaha qalat. Aisha said, O Messenger of Allah, what do you think if I knew which night was Laylatul Qadr? What should I say in it? The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said that you should say, O Allah, you are Afu, you love to pardon. You are the one who is always pardoning, always overlooking the mistakes and sins that people do. You love to pardon, so pardon me. And it's narrated with regard to choosing the night or deciding which night is the night of Laylatul Qadr, that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, I came out of my house to tell you which night was Laylatul Qadr. But so-and-so and so-and-so were arguing, so it was taken away from me. And I believe that the fact that it was taken away from me is better for you. And a lot of people miss this part of the hadith. I hope that the fact that this knowledge was taken away is actually a blessing from Allah, and it's better for you. Search for it on the 7th, and search for it on the 9th, and search for it on the 5th. Now about this, we want to clarify something. As we have said, we don't know which of the last 10 days Laylatul Qadr is in. In fact, there are something like 40 different opinions, 40 different opinions about when Laylatul Qadr is. To be guaranteed that you prayed Laylatul Qadr, you should have prayed the whole of Ramadan behind the Imam, and especially the last 10 nights of Ramadan, and especially the odd ones in them, as we said. And again, it is more likely to be on the 27th night than any other night, but bear in mind that the 27th night could be the 26th night from the beginning of Ramadan, or the 27th night from the beginning of Ramadan, depending on whether Ramadan is long or short. 30. So ultimately, we come with what conclusion? That it's not possible for us to specify which day is Laylatul Qadr. And it's not possible to make an educated guess where you turn up for certain nights and not others. Rather, you do for all of the 10 nights as the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam used to do. سيف الهم تراه استل